place of nearly 200 calves, lambs, goats, and piglets every year.
Yeah, it all happens at the Miracle of Birth Center, the most popular free exhibit at the fair. That's where we find our very own budget-friendly Todd Walker, who's live.
Oh, look at the little piggy.
With some sleeping piglets. Good morning, Todd.
Good morning, you guys. Yes, we're up here with the piglets. Aren't they cute, you guys? I mean, look, check out those little guys. They were born just, I think, 4 days ago. I'm here with Lydia, who is an FFA member. Good morning, Lydia.
Good morning.
All right, so, Lydia, you've been involved with FFA how long?
For about 3 or 4 years now.
All right, so how did you get involved?
My sister actually started roping me in after she got involved and brought me along to meetings, got me involved with a lot of her CD practices.
All right, you didn't correct me. I said FFA. It's FAA, correct?
It's FFA.
FFA, I'm sorry. Okay, yes. All right, I had it right the first time. All right, so you're holding one of the piglets. Tell us how this one was born when?
About 4 days ago.
Okay, so how big will this guy get, and how long is the gestation period of the piglets?
About 250 to 300 pounds, and gestation period is 3 months, 3 weeks, and 3 days, but kind of varies day by day.
Okay, tell us a little bit about the pen that they're in over here, the stall, the farrowing.
This is, it is called a farrowing stall. They keep it so the mom pig's going to lay outside and not roll on top of his babies.
Okay, so these guys went, and then before harvest, how long before harvest do they think? Before the pigs actually go to harvest?
It's about 6 months.
6 months, all right. Now, you got to tell me, there's some interesting little facts. I think people would be pretty amazed to find out about the piglets.
Surprisingly, pigs are very clean. They usually go to the bathroom in one set spot so that they're not just, like, walking in their own, you know, mess. They claim a nipple on the mom.
Okay, you guys, Cody, Leah, I thought this was so interesting. So they claim the nipple on the mom, and that's where they take ownership of that, and that's it.
Yeah, that is theirs. So if they have too many pigs and not enough nipples, they'll actually foster some of the pigs over to the new other mama pigs.
All right, so sometimes there's not enough nipples for the pigs.
Yeah, they have litters, usually about 8 to 12, but sometimes we do have 15, 16, 17. This guy actually came from a litter of 15.
All right, yeah, you were saying earlier that this has been a very, very rich season for birthing piglets.
It has. Some of our lowest have been like 7 or 8, but we've gotten up into the 18, 19 litters, so.
All right. Well, this guy's pretty great. You guys have to come up here and check out the piglets. And, you know, it is just here at the Minnesota State Fair. It's all about the Circle of Life guide. I mean,
it's not. No.
Cue the music.
Todd,
you learn everything here.
Okay, Todd, go ahead.
I mean, come on, it is the circle of life here. This guy, in how many days?
We don't necessarily need to think about that.
I know. Oh, come on. All right, you guys, this is what it's all about. All right, we're going to be up here at the Miracle of Birth all morning long.
We're bailing on you, Todd.
We'll see you back here.
Enjoy your hot dog.
You know, it's all about learning and the circle of life. I get it, but...
Sure.
You know.